New Bedford's beaches are now back open to swimming. Sections of East and West beaches were shut down yesterday because of high bacteria, but they're now back to a safe level. In Rhode Island, City Park Beach in Warwick, though, is closed to swimming because of high bacteria counts. Six more beaches are back open to swimming. Atlantic Beach Club Beach in Middletown, Bristol Town Beach, Connecticut Point Beach in Warwick, Fogland Beach in Tiverton, Grinnell's Beach in Tiverton, and Warrentown Beach in Warren.